Ladies and gentlemen, these are your man's 800 meter freestyle championship finalists. In lane 8 from snow swimming, Matt McLean. In lane 1 from island swimming, Keegan Zanata. Lane number 7 from the Mission Viejo Nadadors, John Daniak. In lane 2 from Baja California, Arturo Perez Veretti Ferrer. In lane 6 from Cascade Swim Club, Sean Penhale. Lane number 3 from Delaware Swim Team, Andrew Gemmel. In 5 from the Mission Viejo Nadadors, Chad Lauterette. And your top seed with a 108.57 swimming unattached, Michael Klee, Mr. Starter.
From island swimming in lane 1, it's Keegan Zanata. From Baja California in lane 2, Arturo Perez Verde Ferrer. Swimming in 3 for the Delaware swim team, it's Andrew Gemmel. Swimming unattached for the Fullerton team, it's Michael Klee in 4. He's your top seed with an 801.57 seed time. Swimming for the Nadadors in lane 5, it's Chad Lauterette. Out of the Cascade Swim Club in 6, Sean Penhale. For the Nadadors in 7, John Daniak. And for snow swimming in lane 8, Mac McLean. At the 200 meter mark, it's Michael Klee in the middle of the pool, lane 4, swimming unattached for fast. Splits a 200 and a 156.26, followed by Chad Lauterette in lane number 5 with a 158.30. In the middle of the pool, lane 4, it is Michael Klee from fast, swimming unattached. Chad Lauterette in lane 5 from the Nadadors, Klee with a body length lead. In third is Matt McLean in lane 8, followed by Andrew Gemmel in lane 3. Michael Klee, 400 meters, splits the 400 and a 3:57 flat, followed by La Tourette with a 3:59.32. Matt McLean with a 4:01.96, followed by Andrew Gemmell with a 4:04.08. After 500 meters, your leader is still Michael Klee. Resetting the field in lane one, it's Keegan Zanata. Swimming in two, Arturo Perez, Verti Ferrer. Andrew Gemmell in three, Michael Klee in four. Chad La Tourette in five, Sean Penhill in six. John Daniak in seven with Matt McLean in eight. Two 200 meters to go, it's still Klee, lane number four, followed by La Tourette in five, McLean in eight, and Gemmell in three. On the bell lap, it's Klee in four, La Tourette in five, La Tourette making a push with 100 meters to go. Klee, your leader, comes La Tourette on his heels. In lane number three, Andrew Gemmell moves into third place. Matt McLean now in fourth in lane eight. La Tourette making a push in the middle of the pool, right on the hip of Michael Klee. Klee turns first with 50 meters to go. And Klee will be under the flags and touching the wall first. It's Michael Klee, unattached for fast, touching in an unofficial time of 7:56.59, followed by La Tourette in five with a 7:58.63.